This is an additional video with the same bass with a flat setting on a Hartke LH1000, a bit crisper.